guys, good morning, good evening, good night, or whatever time you're watching this video. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Hopefully you all are doing great and you all are safe. And I'm so sorry for the background. Basically it's raining outside and yeah, I had no other choice, so yeah, I'm so sorry for that. Also guys, this video clip and all the whole video was recorded on my birthday and it's on Feb 9th, so it's a way long ago, so don't misunderstand that I'm going out right now or something. No. Okay guys, as you all are waiting to see the review, I have few things to tell you all about. Basically, this restaurant is located in Sarkar Nagar. If you don't know where is Sarkar Nagar, it's near Hebbal. So, and also this restaurant is located, like you'll be like, where to go? When you just enter the building, like where to go? I don't know. So basically you need to enter from the behind, like almost behind, and then you need to take a lift to third or fourth floor. I don't remember the floor, but it is in the topmost. So yeah. And then guys, the best thing over here, like I have never seen in any restaurant. They have a
clip or a box of like, I don't know what else.
Okay guys, you know what, like they have a proper machine cut type, I don't know what to tell. They have a proper small machine in every table, like every table has this, and it has around 3 buttons if I'm not wrong. One is for call, and the second one is for order, and the third one is for bill. Yeah, this 3, and whenever you press that, the waiter will come to your table.
Like, you need not call.
Right down.
No.
No, you're not gonna do that over there. And that is something very nice. I've never seen any restaurant like that. And yes, that made me so happy. Like, okay man, it is improvising, like so nice. I don't know, like I like the part over there because no one has thought about this, like calling someone and they're entering to your table, like proper, without calling them. Nice, no? Yeah. You all need to know this, okay? And I guess their ambience is the best. I don't know, that has a vibe of what to tell. The hookah thing, you all must see. Why am I even telling right now? You all must see it, right? Okay, yeah. So I have given a twist in this video. Basically, I'll be telling you what and all I ate before and then I'm showing the ambience. So if you all are thinking, I just need to see the ambience, go to this timings and watch it. And if you all want to see what I ate and what was the price and all the review about the food, just watch this video guys. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, as you all can see, the first thing was hakka noodles. Basically it was same as every time and it was no change, like nothing was different in this. And to be honest, the quality of food is good but the quantity is very less for the price. So I would like to rate this for around 3.5 for the quantity, not the quality. The quality is best over there. Okay, the next one was farmhouse pizza. Basically you all can see the toppings. They had onions, capsicum, and the best part or the baddest part was some green color ka, what to tell, beans or something, I don't know what was that, but they added it to every dish if I'm not wrong. We all were like, what did they even do? We know that it's a season, but why did they even use for pizza? We all were laughing. And also the pizza, same, the quality was good but the quantity, this inch was 8 inches and it was around I guess 6 pieces if I'm not wrong. And I would not like to recommend this food for you all because you're paying $4.75 for one pizza and you're getting in 8 inches. It's bad, but the trust and everything was so good, so I will rate this for 4 out of 5. Okay, the next one was dum veg biryani with yogurt dip. Basically they will give yogurt with it, and to be honest the biryani was good. And the baddest thing was that green color ka beans, they added that to this dish also. Like, why did they even do that? Like, it was a season, we all knew, but they should have not done because it was a veg dum biryani. And yes guys, the quantity was very less but the quality of food was good. So I would like to rate it 3 out of 5. Okay, how can I miss paneer? Just tell me, guys. Okay, as you all can see, this was the yummiest dish ever for me. Basically, it was so good, and yes, it was up to the point, and the quantity, obviously, it was less, but it was nice for the price because we gave around 300 and something, and okay, it was fine. The quantity, quality, everything was good. So overall, the food will get 4 out of 5, and the ambience, guys, you all must see it. Just wait for it, okay? Yes. Okay guys, this is how the entrance looks. Basically, I won't be telling much, just watch it, because it's just a place where you all can sit. It's a white or a range, like they don't have one or two floors, they have one floor and you all can sit anywhere you want. So okay, this video clip is about the bar counter. Basically, they provide beer over there and it's so nice. People crave for that when they go over there, so yes. Okay, I would recommend to everyone that you can go alone or with your friends or family. This is the best place to chill out. Okay guys, can you all see that small machine over there? That is what I spoke.
Watching this video, hopefully this video would have helped you in some or the other way. And also guys, please do comment down below the restaurant you want to see, like if you have any restaurant to go in your mind and you want to see it before going, please do comment down below such a restaurant, and it must be in Bangalore because I don't go outside Bangalore. So guys, if you would have liked this video, please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. Guys, meet you all very soon.